Hey, Antonio Delgado. When your wealthy client came to the Hudson Valley and cut the pay and benefits of at least 400 blue-collar workers, where were you? When Hurricane Irene devastated our small towns and businesses, where were you? You were in West Hollywood, New Jersey, or Manhattan, but you were definitely not here. John Faso has been here for 35 years, fighting for us.